I think probably put one of the cameras over here. Over here on this side.
You think that'd be a good spot?
This is a hog wallow here where the hogs lay down. Hog tracks in it and the some raccoon tracks in. Even possibly a footprint that's been rained in. There's an old footprint in this hog wallow. I'm pretty sure it's a footprint. It's been rained in. Yeah, just step over that stuff. Just don't step in the mud there.
Oh, no, okay.
See it?
Yeah, I didn't get it. Just about the other one. Right here.
Okay. You see that? Now there's the footprint.
Oh.
It's been rained in.
Sure is.
Yep.
Yep.
Right there.
There's raccoon tracks.
Mm-hmm. Raccoon and hog tracks in there.
Hog
yeah. See the footprint, Dave? It's been rained in. I'm pretty sure it's a footprint. Mm-hmm.
Trail.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Well, which way are
we going? I don't know. Which way are we?
Yeah, stay to your right just a little.
Right?
Yeah.
That would have been a good camera right there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I got it.
I'll let you lead the way.
Yeah, a lot of this written is really fresh. Let me walk right up in here a little bit. and see, but I don't want to take everybody through a lot of water. Let me walk right up in here and see what it looks like. Because I'm thinking it was back in here. Yeah. Hey Dave, y'all wanna, if you come around where I did, you can walk through there. Yeah, if y'all wanna come look at this, yeah. Yeah, I found it. Okay, this is done. Part that was pulled down and boat around that we found a couple months ago. Right there.
You found it?
Yeah.
Like a
dog, you're right. Oh, that's it. Alright, someone keep coming around out in the distance here. Right there.
You found it?
Yeah.
Like a
dog, you're right. Oh, that's it. Alright, someone keep filming. Yeah, that's the bow that we found that day. And it was green then. It's been there a while now. It was green back then. And Connor and them were out here with us.
It's still got leaves on it though.
Yeah, it's still not completely dead. It's... turn your thermostat on. Watch for any footprints around there too. This right here. See this curled room. It was growing up the tree. You can see, you can still see all the way up the tree where it was attached to the tree. You can see all the way up there. It was attached way up there.
It takes a lot once they get attached to a tree.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
You have to physically pull it down.
Yeah, that would take some force pulling.
I mean, I don't see the wind doing something like that.
Uh-uh. And it curled, see how it curled it underneath? It didn't just lay over, it curled it up underneath.
Yeah, it got pulled down for sure.
Yeah.
See where it was attached.
Yeah, you can see it.
Cool.
Yeah. So this right here, it was pulled off of the tree. It was growing up the tree. You can see all the way up the tree where it was attached to the tree. And it was pulled and pulled and circled around and laid down right there. It was still real green that day we found it. You can see all the way up the tree over here where it was attached to the tree. All these little roots along it, they attach to the tree like it is right there. And then like right over in here somewhere we found a 12 inch footprint not far from it. Yeah, same time. Yeah. This broke off right there. And then that one's bent pretty strongly. Pretty sharp bend in it. It's all still green. I'm looking around for footprints all around in here too. It's been raining up and around here the last couple nights. And we're finding a lot of really fresh hog rooting that was done during the night, early in the morning. Since it rained. Okay, and then I have an audio recorder. Okay, it's 8:43, so I just turned on the audio recorder. So I'm gonna find me a spot here and hang this out. Try to hang it out where it's camouflaged, where nobody will see it. Little piece of tape there to add. At the end there to make it camouflage or to actually seal it off. Alright, so I just set out the audio recorder and a couple of gifts and picked up my candy bar wrappers from the last time. Yeah, the Snickers bar is ripped open.
Some kind of hair right there too. ripped open to make these marks.
And a feather. Alright, so I got the audio recorder out. This camouflage pretty good there. And I put gifts on the tree. So I was checking the footprint there to see if I could cast it. But it has deteriorated pretty bad. So that tree's pretty rotten. There's a hog waller there where hog lay.
Yeah. I got to put off again.
Hog wallow.
If that's a plant, that's a small kid. Look at that. That looks like a plant there.
Something standing there or something.
The yeah, it does look like something
then
stood
it,
there.
And then it stepped up there.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, is that a...
The cranes.
Sandhill cranes?
Yeah, sandhill cranes, yeah. Yeah.
Part of it.
Yeah, it does.
So with these footprints here, from a hunter and a tracker's perspective, from seeing these and looking at them, you can tell that the hominid stood here, a left foot and a right foot, and then when it went to move and leave, it had pushed in with the right foot, the right toes, and had moved off and went forward with that, pushing off with the right foot, just like a person would.
So I just set a game camera out right there. shots for close to a mobile home park, and then there's a they must have some kind of shooting range on the other side of it there. We heard them shooting before when we were out here. Yeah, it does look like something stood there.
Then it's stepped up there.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, is that
the cranes.
You know, it's just like the little rubbing part of it.
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
We're at home now, got our boots off. So that expression, boots on the ground, I don't use that very often. Just from time to time. Even being former military, I don't really use that expression any. But doing our research, that's pretty much what we are, is boots on the ground. We're out here researching, we're finding footprints, we're finding hominid footprints, tree structures. Some of it's natural stuff, some of it's not. We're catching them watching us. There's just all kinds of stuff we're catching out here. We're finding hairs and collecting hairs forensically. And we're also leaving gifts like candy bars and collecting the wrappers forensically too. Candy bar wrappers that have been opened with fingers and hands. It's no teeth marks, nothing like that in them. So we're out here researching, exploring, investigating, searching,